Don't build a dustbin like this. Instead, build something like this.